coming to get you, Barbara.
Harvey Kinkle, the only person you're gonna scare is yourself!
Gotcha.
Good night, Harvey.
Good night, Sabrina.
In the town of Greendale, where it always feels like Halloween, there lived a girl who was half witch, half mortal, who, on her 16th birthday, would have to choose between two worlds, the witch world of her family and the human world of her friends.
Happy birthday, sweet 16.
And that girl is me.
Are you willing to forsake the path of light and follow the path of night?
It's very tempting, Chua. It's very tempting.
I can't do this.
You must.
I shall deliver Sabrina.
You're going to die, Half-Breed.
Girls, girls, let's not be catty bitches, hmm?
It's just that you've grown up before my very eyes.
You're a rebel, Spellman. That's how I like my witches.
Why? You turned into the prettiest.
I'm not an evil person.
But these are desperate times.
La, 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 la. Happy birthday, sweet 16. La, 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 la. Happy birthday,
Sabrina!
Sweet 16.
My name is Sabrina Spellman. And I will not sign it away.
Would you like to do the honors?
With pleasure.
Rise! 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 Happy birthday, sweet 16!
Was Aunt Hilda?
She annoyed me, so I killed her and buried her in the yard.
Zelda!